Hi guys, welcome back as I play Neverwinter. I would like to finish up killing blood trackers. I just did the cloak tower for you guys. Nope, it's not a blood tracker, but I'll kill him anyway. I told you not to mess with me, guys. It's a bad day. Bad day for bad guys. Okay, well, take your treasure too. I did that dungeon run. Let's see if I got anything cool in there. Go back to that. No, I didn't win that. Oh, I did. I got that enchantment. Look at that. That level 5 enchantment. I'll go ahead and take that turkey. I don't have a weapon slot. A ring slot. I don't think that's offensive. Somebody's killing me here, but that's okay. Manage item enchantments. Offense slot. Okay, cool. We'll take that. Up my critical strike. Remove that enchantment, pay a little bit of money to do that, go back and grab that rank 5. Look at my item level over here, it's 188. Watch it go up. See, my critical strike is also only at 136. Go ahead and equip that and hit enchant and watch it climb. Went up, the total item level went to 211 and my critical strike went up by 276. As you can see, that applies an additional 142 critical strike, which was a lot more than what I had. So, that's pretty cool. That was definitely worth running that little dungeon. Okay, I need some blood trackers. I'm in the mood to kill. I hope you guys are in the mood to kill too. Come on, wolf. Smell these guys out. You know they smell, right? I have to upgrade that computer. This is driving me nuts. I'm so used to having that little map bubble up at the upper right-hand side of the screen. This is definitely making it a little harder for me. These areas are highlighted blue, so it makes it easier to figure out where I'm at for a mission. I guess this isn't too bad. I just got used to it. Okay, Bandit Enforcer. You're not the guy I was looking for, but that's okay. If you noticed, I haven't been picking up quite as much treasure. I still like treasure a lot, but I thought I would spare you guys having to watch me sort through my inventory all the time. That's by some bizarre reason you enjoy it, let me know in the comment section. You never know. Some people like that kind of stuff. Okay, another blood tracker down. I have one more to go, guys. Where can they be? Oh, is this it? Yeah, right here. Okay. Let's do it. Sort out a little sacred weapon, a little burning light. A little smite from behind. Yeah, that was amazing. The radiant strike, the valorous strike. Oh, okay, beautiful. Oh, excuse me. Sorry about that, guys. Couldn't help it. Had to do it, had to let it fly. Hopefully that didn't hurt anybody's eardrum there. I don't have my mic too close, so. that felt good though. I love to sneeze. Does wonders for me. Gets me excited. Okay, let's talk to Dusty. Yeah, that was quick work. Tracking through the blood complete. Okay, cool. We finished that. Tracking through the blood.
That's real good news.
That is good news. Alright. Get rid of that level up thing down there.
Thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome, buddy. Alright, guys. See if we can find some other missions here. Alright, we're all set. Well, thank you for watching with and playing Neverwinter with me. Have any comments or suggestions, please use the comment section. Please like my video, share, and subscribe. Come back so we can play again.